about to go see what Donnie doing.
You saints should just leave people alone. Stupid sorority anyway.
Get out of my face, Wankster.
I
know you love your colors, but how about you?
Huh? It's all I got left, man.
Hey, Vinny, you got a phone?
I'm gonna be pissed.
Oh, sweet out here.
If you ask that question one more time.
You're not touching Donnie! This isn't what I want to do for!
Don't let those fuckers mess with Donnie!
Both just stupid. Oh.
Donnie, get down! What are you waiting for? Get in!
We gotta get out of here!
I think you scratched my hood.
Look, I...
Motherfucker.
Who are you?
I'm Lynn. And you're welcome.
Pick up this slow car.
Almost a widow.
But I'm stupid. Woody Huxtable is from the old Bill Cosby show. But Woody Huxtable is still old, so. I had killed you with one hit. Can I beat the buzzer? Can I beat the buzzer? Can I get it at the buzzer? Can I get it at the buzzer? Oh, geez, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and I beat the buzzer.
What
That was easy. Okay. Let's do a little activity. Yeah, it's right there. It's
okay. I'm in. Donnie's setting up a meeting with the higher-ups of the Rollers. You should stop by and listen to what's being said. I'll text you the address.
Hey, darling. Why don't you have a seat? I don't mean to pick on you or anything, but most of the saints go to places that are a little trashier. Why do I get the feeling you're looking for something other than pink? I guess you like to keep to yourself. That's good. I like discretion. Celebrities look to me when they're in need of companionship. They've all made their way into my little black book, and the list keeps growing. These are powerful people, and if their hobbies were made public, it would ruin their careers, to say nothing of my livelihood. If you're up for it, I need a driver. Simple job. Take the girl to the client, then give them enough time in private.
Gotcha.
Dancer, actor, singer. I'm a triple threat.
You're a dancer, actress, singer, and a triple threat. And a prostitute, too. So you're a triple threat. You're like a 10 bottoms up girl.
Take long. I have a meeting at the office. Let's cut the chit chat and get to business.
Let's put the wrapper on you.
Why are you strapping that on?
Shh. Don't be nervous.
I'm ruined.
Oh, good God.
You know,
what
I'm
are
trying
they doing
to work back here.
Oh, right there.
You want me to do what with what now?
You to put this and that in that and it's grab this and suck this.
Easy there. You okay, honey?
Jesus, that hurts!
That's not cutting off circulation, is it? Now, where did I put my rope? Look what you did to my shoes!
Esa manchita no va a salir, ¿verdad?
Let me know when you want to play again.
Do you work christenings?
Christening? What the hell is christening? Let's go do this mission.
Hey, watch it, man!
Shut up. Meet Uncle Leo.
So he's okay? That's great.
Yes, how could we possibly score dime bags without him?
Oh, come on, Uncle Will. He's not that...
What's up, Price?
You scared the shit out of me, Donnie.
I scared the shit out of me.
Donnie, it's always a pleasure when you bring strangers into my house.
Oh, fuck. I forgot. This is...
I'm Lynn.
She totally saved my ass, Mr. Sharp. She's a hell of a driver.
I'm the best racer that ever came out of Chinatown.
How come I've never heard of you?
Because I got tits.
Is that what you call those?
Suppose I deserved that.
Yeah, you did.
My nephew has a unique sense of humor.
That was supposed to be funny?
Oh, I thought it was until you hit me in the face.
Yeah, then it was hilarious.
Joseph, you better hurry. You don't want to miss your meeting.
Sorry, I gotta take off. Lynn, it was nice meeting you. I'll catch you later, Donnie.
So we're finally hitting that convoy, huh?
I don't know what you're talking about, Donnie.
Well, sure, you...
I don't know what you're talking about, Donnie.
Oh, right. Just sit tight. Price should be back soon.
As stimulating as this conversation is, I'm afraid I need to make some calls. If you'd excuse me.
This GTA all over again. After all this driving, can't just get right back to action. Just like, Mafia 2, after all that driving. I'm not playing Mafia 1, just Mafia 2. I had that noise and go ding a thang. Check it. goddamn on Chuck's dig at?
You know what I hate? Underglow. That shit is tacky as hell.
Whatever. I think...
They all got away.
That's what the word is.
How did this happen?
A crew from Saints Row fucked up our boys.
Who?
Same guys who fucked up my shop. I think they're the Fifth Street Altar Boys.
The Third Street Saints.
What she said.
Will you stop smoking that shit? I need you to focus.
If you need me to focus, I'd pass that shit back.
Donnie.
All right, all right. You got some time before the buyers need those parts, right?
The buyers?
Oh, there are a bunch of guys overseas that Mr. Sharp knows.
Donnie, do we have to have another conversation?
Sorry.
Don't worry about it. Just think.
Give me some time. I bet Lynn and I can whip something up.
Okay. You game for that, Lynn?
Hey, anything I can do to help.
Got 150 G's on my room. I need to repair my car. Let's go do this. Oh, we got this. We done, babe. Let's go see this. Don't got anything close. Let's do the snatch. Is there a snatch for Batman?
Stupid!
Give me hell for this.
This off now?
Lift me up!
Looking to start a business, find your own bitches.
I have enough for... I hate this
town! You
Just get it on my nerves. It's not enough.
This shit's mine now.
This isn't gonna end.
What's the rush, bitch? You ain't shit to me.
You protect me, right?
Hurry up to get the car. Let's get down. That's what we're gonna do. Has disappeared all of them? I know y'all saw that. The nigga just like a ghost.
Train 314 scheduled for departure on track 7 in 30 minutes.
What the hell did you do that for?
Track 3 in 15 minutes.
Get your ass out here!
Dad died just for falling off the platform. I didn't know I'm gonna take the train.
Hey, honey, wanna see my ride? Hughes is gonna put a stop to stuff like this.
Thank you. I'm so sorry, Grandma, they made me hit you.
I know he's your friend, Joseph, but I will not let that Nimrod ruin my plans.
Your plans?
Our plans.
Look, Donnie may be a little flaky, but he always steps up at the end.
I certainly hope so.
Lynn and I got this shit down.
This should be compelling.
All right, kids, check this shit out. So we lost the parts the buyers wanted, and there's no way another shipment like that is gonna roll through here again anytime soon. Lynn and I did the math, and there are a couple of key cars that we can strip down to get the parts we need.
See what I tell you? This guy's a fucking genius. I'm gonna go get the boys ready.
So your plan is to go steal cars. You really know how to think outside the box, Donnie.
Don't talk to him like that.
I'll take your advice to heart.
It's not advice.
A threat? Huh. How refreshing.
Listen up, you old
Lynn, don't worry about it.
Shut up, Donnie.
You were saying...
I was about to tell you to go fuck yourself.
And here I thought we were bonding.
Let's go, Donnie.
That's probably the smartest thing you said all day.
Stopping those hijackings really fucked things up for the Rollers. They got a whole list of cars that they're planning on jacking. Make sure they can't find what they're looking for.
Get your energy back. Like I didn't fail this mission, but I'm not gonna do well on this mission. I get an F. F. Okay. All I need was a car. Any car.
Don't worry. It's okay for Beacon's
Get in the car, dumb
fuck. Play me a tune. Booker, 101.69. Woo!
Grab onto this. Shout Saints Row, baby. Here's your girl by request. Bounce like my text from Aisha on Scissor. Okay.
Drunk. I'm gonna kick your ass. This is gonna take too long.
you drive away?
Donnie, slow down. Don't worry about it. It wasn't your fault. I know you are. It's okay. Just relax, man. Yeah, you do that. Later. Fuck!
That was productive.
That's the second time the Saints fucked us!
Three times, if you count the attack on the garage. Quite a coincidence.
What do you mean?
Well, let's think. The same four people knew about those jobs. If I didn't sell us out, and you didn't sell us out, who else is there?
Donnie? Donnie may not like it when things get messy, but there's no way he'd turn on me.
Which brings us to...
Lynn.
Bravo.
This is gonna be a bitch to explain to Donnie.
Luckily, you're not going to.
What do you mean?
Please, you're too attached to the boy. I'll handle it.
I don't give a shit what you do to Lynn, but you better not hurt Donnie.
Of course, Joseph. I'll keep that in mind.
No. 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 We're almost finished with the rules. Yeah, that was kind of hard.